Hey, welcome back to the KBCC Garage. Time for a new project. The Starsky and Hutch Gran Torino. Welcome back to the KBCC Garage. I'm Jesse. Hey KB, get to work, bro.
Okay, Jesse. Hey folks, welcome back to KBCC Garage. I've started a new project, as you can see here. I kind of wrapped up the R&R pizza wagon. I'll actually do a video about that one at a later time. This one's actually on my messy desk right now. And it took my brain power, so I decided I'd work on this for a while. No, I'll show more about that wagon. If you follow me on Facebook or Instagram, you'll actually see more about this thing. And I don't think I put much about the pizza wagon on there. But anyway, this is the current project, the Starsky and Hutch Torino. Like I said, looked at my Facebook page. I gave all the details on it. This is actually spare kit that I have, just to mock it up. I can see what it's going to look like, what the suspension is going to go on this car once it's done. I'm doing more like the movie car, I believe, than the like a television edition of the car. These wheels are from Iceman Collections, and those are the Iceman Collections five hole slotted wheels, I believe they're called. To me, they kind of resembled the car from the movie. And the way the suspension is set out, the car on the show had the nose down, butt up type of situation. I like that. I actually did one in 2015 that had that kind of stance, more like the television show. But this time I wanted to do one that was closer to the movie car, or something I would like to have if I was actually driving it. Over the last couple of days, I've been getting this painted up. Just got this in color on Thursday, I believe. And I think I'll put some pictures up at some point in the video where you can see how I got this paint job. And I actually woke up this morning and got the stripe on here. So it is now the striped tomato. I'm just waiting for the decals to settle in, and then I'll be putting a clear coat over this. This is actually Tamiya bright red over pink primer. So you get that nice eye-popping red. And I got a little bit of my bare metal foil on here. Thinking for the trim and everything, I'm gonna probably hand pencil in some Molotow chrome once I've clear coated it. Yeah. This one shouldn't take that long. I mean, it's fairly simple, I believe, to put this one together. I'm gonna do this one more like the movie car, the TV show, I guess, as far as the underhood portions. I'm gonna go with parts of the engine from the 76 Gran Torino kit, and obviously this is gonna be the Starsky and Hutch kit. Yeah, I've actually done Starsky and Hutch back in 2015. I've never actually really featured the model on my channel. I don't think it's ever really been in the background in videos, really. But I'll show that on here as well. You'll see it probably in the background in this video. But this is just a quick update on what's going on here. I haven't posted a video in a week or two, three or a month, whatever. Anyway. Figured I'd throw this up, say hi, and say thanks for viewing my channel. And you guys take care, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you choose to. If you don't, that's fine. But appreciate you watching. You all have a safe rest of the weekend. Take care.